go. And perfect. Alright, getting started with first attempt at boss 6. Nothing too bad. Mostly just gunfight her. Hard counter. Hard counter right off the bat.
You made me do this to you. I didn't want to hurt you, but I will.
Goodness. Her dialogue is just the worst. Come on. Come on. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I didn't really... Oh, okay.
Go back!
There we go. Alright. First phase. Nothing. No big deal. No big deal. I hate the dodging system in this game. Countered. Buddy. I must ask you to leave me alone, please.
Go back!
No. Make me. Coward. Alright, come on, just gotta get some easy health bits. Just gotta sit here and collect some easy damage. Nope.
What more could you possibly ask?
There we go. Okay, this is loving this. Come on, go away. Thank you. Come on. And 3. Ah, messed up on the last one.
You made me do this to you. I didn't want to hurt you. But I will.
Yeah, there we go. Ah, great. Perfect. Sounds a little slower, and... There we go.
I sacrificed to bring you this.
Now I think we get into the melee phases. All I remember is her last phase is the worst. Get out of here. Ah, it's close to formulas.
Stop this right now.
No. Make me coward. Quit hiding. Come face me. I can't really hit her in this part. There we go. Gotta wait until she's done with it. There we go. Alright. Okay, I'll take this time to charge a blade. She juked through that attack. I call. That is garbage. No. Not enough.
Hurting me so much. You will stop it.
Well, that's
right?
The end goal, yes.
Such a waste.
Meanwhile, you have fun with that one. stay back, please. There we go. Alright, that's a 6-hit combo. Alright, can't really... I don't know if you can parry those. Oh, you can. You just have to be really good with the timing. Yep, there it is. There it is. I was waiting for it. Or you could put me down, strange woman. No, stay back, please. There we go. There we go, that's how you do it. Come on. Nope. Got her.
So much suffering.
Got her.
So many deaths. Here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason.
This part.
There's no other way.
You literally just have to keep sitting here and blow up all her towers, and each time you blow one up, it adds a new attack. Stay focused, stay focused. Alright. Man, I am really bad at getting the timing right on that. Come on. Yeah, there was no way I was getting
you
through that one.
Nothing more than chains and shocks.
That was just a bad run.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must
Can I take these
reason.
Things out?
There's no
oh yeah,
way.
I can just one-shot my way through them. There we go. Now we're getting it. Perfect, perfect. I just gotta wait and through. There we go. I think that's three. Come on. The double juke. There we go.
Making us go through this. You are so blind.
Okay. Is that all you got? Just gonna keep firing slow moving projectiles and a single beam at me? That's sad if that's all you got. I mean, theoretically, you could eventually kill me with that, especially if I'm doing a terrible job dodging these. Especially if I fall into the pit twice in a row. Okay, real cool. Like, I just have to keep doing this forever. And there's... There it is. I'm so confused what I had to do there. Did I have to get in and melee?
You deserve nothing more than chains and shocks.
I'll try that next time. Other than that, it's just more of the same. Those are some big words. I'm gonna be honest. Don't know what. Okay, cool. But there it is. Okay, so you do have to get in. Alright. Can do. Okay, cool. That was pretty easy. Really didn't want to have to go through the rest of that. No, it won't. You good there? Oof, bad move. Don't test my man like this. Don't test him. He'll do it. Bada bing, bada boom, told ya. Got him. Let's head out.
I did not.
Hold up a sec. Just gotta check something real quick. Alright, and there we go. Got that fixed.
Expect that. Not from you.
All right.
I think I saw you hesitate after.
Hold on. Wait, why did it do that? Come on. There we go. There
last
we go.
Fight. You, problem of solved. People.
We're good.
Why would you ever hesitate?
Perfection.
It made me think. I like it. Gives me up.
Okay, bud. Okay. If you say so. Alright. Now we just keep walking forever. That's one thing I cannot stand about these games, is just how long it takes to get to the end. Oh.
It's you.
You good?
Well,
is that how you
I
teleport?
Took care of this one. It was really tough. I'm no fighter like you, but I got my way. After the last jailers, I felt you deserved a little more from me.
Yeah, finally pulling your weight, eh?
Call it my contribution to our escape. We're in this together.
Kind of curious. I want to know what that giant laser was, though. I wonder if that was him using it, though. Who knows? Maybe he just fired off a giant laser because he was bored. Alright, cool. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, well.
All the jail worlds
there we go.
From here.
There we go.
A genius architect. A perfectly designed masterpiece of a prison. This impossible, impassable prison.
Uh-huh.
I tried so many times to
find
something.
I don't know. It seems like I'm doing a pretty good job of passing it pretty far. That's just me, though.
Except for you.
Please don't make me walk up this entire set of stairs. I really don't want to do that.
If only I could have found a way out. Without killing them. Without freeing you. But I couldn't outsmart my greatest work.
Oh, so you're just a narcissist. Okay. I see how it is.
Slowly, that ancient animal part of my brain took over. The urge that made me fast when
oh,
she
hello,
was in danger.
Viewer.
That kept me
how
awake
are you doing tonight?
When she was sick, the architect gave up, and the father came up with a plan. I know what you're thinking. There's a thin line between love and madness.
That's a pretty thick line.
Tell.
It's a pretty thick line made of red flags.
You go ahead. I'll be with you in a moment.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sure you will, bud. I believe you.
She has a plan.
Before I restarted for the stream.
On a scale of 1 to 10, she's an 11. And she'd give herself a 12.
I can't comment on that.
Initiating scan. Opponent armed. Graphene composite saber. Automatic laser handgun. Range, 200 meters. Capacity, maximum.
Ooh, your capacity is enough to handle me. Stab you. Don't think I won't do it. Wait, what?
Maximum speed, 73 kilometers per hour.
Oh,
no structural damage. Analyzing DNA.
His heart beats 8 times a minute.
Error, DNA unknown.
Haha, got him. Stupid robot.
Remember, for her it's all a game, but losing is not an option.
Oh really?
10 meters.
Couldn't have taken her out. That'd have been too difficult, eh?
5 meters. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dude, come on. That was an obvious trap. When you hear the timer counting down.
Now you're mine.
Okay. Goth GF.
Go get him, boys. This is not a dream.
Haha. I command your stupid robot boys to leave, for they are nothing. They are weak. They break in one shot.
You can't see me, but I can see you.
I can see you based on where you're firing from. There we go. Come on. Leave me alone, please. Thank you. Come on. Wait, do I have to shoot her? I probably do. Alright, now we just go back to running around. I know the later stages of this fight are way easier. Where you're at, though. So, considering you have a bright laser that shines every time you want to fight me, so. Here we go. Okay. Thanks for being predictable, I guess. Sorry, my automatic laser handgun, quote unquote, is better. Okay, don't make this weird. Gosh darn it, keep messing up the distance on that. Here we go. Oh, and she's gone. Oof. Get out of here, robots. Stop shooting me, please. There we go. Gotta go find her again. Hello. There we go. Stage 2, boys. Remember thinking the lady. on me. I messed up there. I messed up. I messed up. My fault. My B. Hello. 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 Where are you shooting from now?
9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.
There we go. Got her that time. Okay, except when she just says no. I see. Except for when I miss and hit the wall instead. Goodbye.
I like the way you take me out of my comfort zone.
Okay, I don't like the way you're talking. Okay. There we go. Got her that time. Leave me alone, please. Leave me alone, please. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. There
That's
we go.
A really good try, but not quite good enough.
Okay. If that ain't just the height of arrogance. But I, okay, okay. I can deal with it. I can deal with it. Alright. Gotta get rid of all these laser drones.
That's okay. It's the best you can do under the circumstances.
Nope. You gotta hit her on the first shot or she runs. Hey, you guys wanna leave me alone real quick? That would be real cool. So I'm just gonna hop, skip away here. Avoid that sniper shot because I'm pretty sure that thing can one-shot me. I'd rather not have that happen. Come on. Where'd you go?
How you fight?
Yeah. That's yeah, about right. There we go. There we go. Finally got her. Except for when I don't. Because this stupid robot won't leave me alone.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Stop. Oh my god. These stupid robots won't leave me alone. But I keep shooting them, but they're not going down.
That's okay. It's the best you can do.
There we go. Found ya. No sneaking away this time. Wait, is this just gonna be a giant game of...
Keep your eyes on the prize.
There we go. Hello. Okay. Come on, man. It'd be so easy to dodge. Don't like that. What was that? Okay. There we go. Whatever you say, lady. Whatever you say. Alright, halfway done. Halfway done indeed. Don't challenge me in the arena of melee combat. Okay, that's pretty cool though.
Come on, give me
end of her combo? What? Okay, so half the time she just fakes you out. Okay, cool. There we go. Ooh, that's a... Oof. That's a nasty one.
Come on! Hit me with everything you've got!
There we go. There we go. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. Three-quarter. Or not three-quarter, two-thirds of the way done. Okay, is this the game we're playing? I can see you. We're just doing a bit right now. There we go. Unleashes a super attack. Garbage. Alright, so it's basically random how many times she's gonna attack. I can deal with this. I can deal with this. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Patterns. Patterns.
I know your moves. I know what you're capable of.
Do you now?
Come on, hit me with it.
There we go. Alright, melee stage. There we go. There we go. Alright, now we're getting it. God, the music is so good for this. It's the way. Why am I using camouflage? I can see you. Nope. Yoink. Too slow. Cool. 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 Real cool. There we go. Alright, get some good hits in. What's next? What do you got for me? There we go. Alright, last stage.
To the next level.
Of course, why wouldn't we? What are you gonna unleash? What kind of garbage? So sniping, pulses. Okay, cool, cool.
This is my moment.
I would love to not do that. Okay.
Don't disappoint me.
Yeah, I know. Whatever, unleash your random nonsense. Go ahead. Are you serious? There we go. Now we're getting it. Come on. Sorry. Should have countered. Oh wait, here you can. That's that voice. And she is done. Alright, this is actually where my experience with this game so far ends. It's the first time I've beaten her. So we're venturing into new territory now.
That's enough. Assuming manual control.
She was a cheater anyway.
Oof.
I wonder what she would have made of my plan. What chance of success she would have given it.
All right.
But we are not the kind that rely.
Just gotta double check. Okay.
Probabilities, eh? We rely on what's in here. We take our chances.
Hold on. I gotta check something. All right. Okay, never mind.
What would you do if you had an eternity to do nothing but wait? Do you keep busy? Do you daydream? Do you freak out?
I don't know, I guess probably just be really bored.
He trained.
Oh no. I don't like that. Finally have a viewer. How you doing tonight? Sure hope you're doing good.
Nothing else matters to him but this fight with you.
Okay.
This will make his day, his life.
Okay, you're kind
of
hyping the man up
here. Mastery of his art, fulfillment of his destiny, and all that nonsense.
Okay. It's making me less comfortable with this fight.
How can someone get so into something that nothing else matters?
Oh,
so hard to stay.
Me looking at my Steam library.
For years.
I don't know.
But you know what I could never forget? Her laughter.
Okay. I'm just gonna ignore the crazy purple rabbit man. Because he is crazy. Alright. What is next? Actually, I don't even know who's next. Saw, dude.
You sure took your time. I was concerned you wouldn't make it this far.
Look, he's cool looking. I like him. Oh, is that a red sword? Okay, side note.
This is a big day for
me. I love me some red swords.
I've been waiting a long time for this moment.
You sure you have, bud?
Let me show you.
Ooh, let me show you how jank my mouth animation is. Yeah, sure.
Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best.
Okay, so basically he does way too much damage. And
come
he can
on,
murder you.
Get back up. You can't give up now.
Yeah, I'd love to, except I physically cannot hit you. Okay, what?
Out.
This is stupid Garbo. Garbage man. Literally cannot hit him. I'm just gonna keep blocking them. Because I don't know, honestly, what else to do. And I died.
He said it. Excellence is a...
I am so confused.
Now I will show you what I've learned.
Do I just have to keep blocking? I'm supposed to do against him. Cause I'm literally just doing everything I can. There we go. Got him from the back. So you just have a super limited time to react.
I want nothing but your very best.
See, he does that little stutter there. Does that stutter
on,
in his animation and makes
up.
It hard to counter.
You can't give up now.
Yeah, I can.
All right.
Sorry. Oh, what that did
watch
like
me.
Nothing. No. See, there it is again, with the stutter.
He said it. Excellence is a habit.
Now I will
so
show
on point
you
for
learned.
This fight. This one's gonna take me a while.
Watch me. Let
there it is again.
Out.
This is basically just gonna be me getting murdered.
Die,
he just immediately gets full health. Neat. not worth it.
Excellence is a...
Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best.
There we go. Nice. All right. First stage down. First stage down. No problem. No problem.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine.
Yeah, there we go. There it is again. There it is again. The garbage.
We are what we repeatedly do.
Well, this is where I falter in this game, I guess. Yeah, no, can't charge the dash on him on that one. That just goes bad. Except for when it decides to dodge sideways for some reason.
You have it in you.
So now I'm going to score.
I want to see you shine.
Okay, cool. Cool.
He said it.
Cool.
Excellence is a habit.
All right. Now here we go again. Here we go again. See, he takes like 3 bars a hit. It's insane. Why did I just dodge sideways? It's so stupid.
Come on, get back up.
Come on.
You can't give up now.
Come on.
I want nothing but your very best.
There we go. Now I got him.
Watch me.
Of course. Yeah, no, I'm watching you. I'm watching your garbage. There we go.
Nice.
Alright, there we go. First phase is easy now. One shot.
It's pure
habit. Of course, it got one shot.
We are what we repeatedly do.
Is your thing you repeatedly do looking stupid? Got him. Having a stupid haircut.
Watch me.
And of course, literally cannot get through him.
Thank you.
literally cannot block him. He goes too fast.
I will show you what I've learned.
Yeah, you can't charge your blade because he completely breaks habit. Gonna get up? What?
Come on, get back up.
I thought he was dead there for a minute.
Now?
God, this guy's annoying.
I want nothing but your very best.
Literally half the time you cannot block him, and he cannot block. Literally, he changes up his pattern constantly.
Let it out.
Like he just changes it up on the fly. You can't learn the pattern when he constantly changes it.
Excellence is a habit.
Half the time when he's supposed
now
to be in his like
state
where you can hit him, he just blocks anyway. Or dodges.
Watch me.
Okay,
nice.
That was an anomaly. That
you
was an actual anomaly.
Let it out. I want to see you shine. Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do.
God, this guy never shuts up. I'm hitting the button to block him, and it is just not doing it. It's actually stupid.
Let it out.
Alright, I'm going silent mode for a minute. I gotta focus here.
Excellence is a habit. Now I will show
you. I'm feeling such a deep anger.
I want nothing but your very best.
There it is, of course.
Come on, get back up. You can't give up now. quickly.
Put the sword away. What is this? He about to use a boat oar.
Let's see how predictable you think I am now.
A boat oar. What am I supposed to do with that?
It seems like we're fighting each other, but we both know
he's using like
we're
a dragon blade on me, or war that spits fire, and I'm just sitting here.
I look unconquerable to you.
No, you look like a schmuck and a loser.
Focus.
There we go, there we go. Last phase, last phase. Come on, let's deal with his stupid thing now.
Stay with me through this.
Okay, what was that? Cool, something I cannot dodge in that time frame.
Give me something memorable. Something I can learn from that will make me better.
God, I hate this guy. He's so stupid.
Focus.
Yeah, focus. Okay, buddy. Of course it is.
Excellence is a habit.
I am so upset
now,
right now.
I will show you
genuinely
what
angry.
I want nothing but your very best.
I want nothing but you to shut up, bud. Ooh, should have trained harder. That was a full flawless right there.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine.
He literally hits before you can block. Before you even get back up, he's hitting again. There
excellence
we go. Come
is
on,
not an
stand
art.
Up.
It's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do.
There it is.
Out.
Is there a way to turn off dialogue? Because he is really annoying. I don't think... No. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe that turns off dialogue. All I know is he does not shut up. Okay, cool. Dodge sideways. There it is. There it is. Of course it is.
He said it.
Of course there
excellent
it is.
Excellent is a... Now,
yep.
I will show you what I've learned. No.
figured out the strat now.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine.
Okay.
Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do.
Yeah, buddy, I could really do without your, like, life advice couch level advice. Because it's really not. And there it is.
Let
there it is.
It out.
You know, it'd be cool if they, like, bothered to record more than two voice lines for this guy.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine.
There we go. Alright, alright. Figured out the easy strat through those first two.
You move well. You're reading me quite quickly.
You talk too much. And it's kind of annoying.
Let's see how predictable you think I am now.
Dude, you have a boat oar. I dodged through it. Of course, he just immediately full counters for 3 damage.
But we both know we're fighting against ourselves.
That makes no sense, and you're an idiot. How do you think about that? Literally, the quick time event for getting a perfect block doesn't even do damage to him. It just lets you not take damage.
Focus on the work at hand. Excellence is a habit.
All right, cool.
I will show you what I've learned.
Cool.
Come on.
Literally,
get back
he
up.
Can kill you in 3
you can't
hits.
Come up now.
This is a genuinely unbalanced boss. And yeah, it's really hard and all that, but also, at the same time, this is just anger-inducing difficulty. Literally,
let it out.
He is in his he's supposed to be in his vulnerable state when you can get your free hit, and no, he just blocks anyway. Then you have to counter to keep from getting 6 damage. Getting your health absolutely piped out. There we go.
Nice.
Alright. Can get through the first stage pretty easily now. He just counters.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine. Excellence
is
not an art.
The
it's pure habit.
I hit the button to dodge, and it just didn't. There we go. Alright, so I figured out the rhythm to that one that I can easily
you
get through.
You move well. see how predictable you think I am now.
Okay, bud. Don't take damage.
It seems like we're fighting each other. But we both know we're fighting against ourselves.
You're fighting against your mental disorder, maybe. You have a complex of some kind. There it is.
Excellence is a habit.
Of course, there it is.
Now, I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best. Come on, get back up. You can't give up now.
I can and I will. There it is, of course. There we go. Alright,
nice.
Now I'm getting it. Now I'm getting how to do the charge counter. Same attack over and over. Come on.
Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit.
God, this guy never shuts up. Wish I could just turn off his voice lines. There we go. Alright, cheesed round two.
You move well.
You're reading me quite quickly. Come on, let's go, old man.
Let's see how predictable you think I am now.
Okay,
nice.
That was full flawless on that third time. Alright, time for this again.
You have more strength than you think. Stay with me through this.
Charge chance right there. Come on. Alright, okay. I got this.
Give me something memorable.
We're good.
Learn from that will make me better.
We're fine.
Focus.
We're fine.
Thank you.
one.
Do I look unconquerable to you?
Oh my god, we've been over this. You look like a schmuck. Cut off that puff ball of a
you
haircut.
Have no stay with me through this.
Seriously, you tried to defeat me with a boat paddle, dude. Actually, I think they had that fight in stages backwards. Because he went from
incredible, amazing,
using
what I just
a sword,
you,
which is an effective weapon,
magic,
to a boat paddle.
And he was probably the toughest
okay.
one in here. I could never have done this without you.
Okay. Okay. That's easy. 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 Nice and easy. Nice and easy. No problems. Alright. Welcome to Winter Wonderland. Oh, please don't tell me. Oh, I have to walk for a long way again.
Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome.
Ha ha ha, get it? A warm welcome.
Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur.
Oh.
Short-sighted. Plain stupid, if you ask me.
Time to murder a child.
What a waste.
Be a fun one for my clips. Okay, I think we're busting out the soundtrack a little early. So long that you have to loop your music just to make it all the way through the cutscene. small child. Play the cutscene and then we'll wrap it up for the night.
You're not what I was expecting.
She has a hockey stick. And she's dead. Dang it. Alright, sounds cool and all, but I'm gonna wrap this up here. Thanks for watching. Yeah, wrap this up here. See you later.